गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास 8 बी. टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज ओवरहेड एक्सपेंसेस. सो ओवरहेड एक्सपेंस मीन्स व्हाट? द एक्स्ट्रा एक्सपेंडिचर बिफोर सेल इज कॉल्ड ओवरहेड एक्सपेंस. सो व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ एक्स्ट्रा एक्सपेंडिचर? एक्स्ट्रा एक्सपेंडिचर मीन्स सपोज आई हैव बॉट ए बाइक और ए स्कूटी. आफ्टर बाइंग इट आई हैव टू गो फॉर इंश्योरेंस, दैट इज द एक्स्ट्रा एक्सपेंस. I have to go for a registration. I have to get a new seat cover. Then to design a bike or something, some extra for guards and all, so that the bike or the scooter's body can be protected from heat or dents. I have to fit some guards. So those extra, that is expense, are the overhead expenses. Clear? So overhead refers to the extra cost incurred by the buyer on the term, on the item bought before selling it to the customer. See this example in which you will get the idea of overhead expense. So Ravi bought a second hand car for ₹1,25,000 and spent ₹15,000 for repairing it. So this 15,000 is the overhead expense. If he sold it for ₹1,61,000, what is his profit percent? So the original cost of the car is ₹1,25,000. He bought with it, and after that he went for repair, repainting or repairing or whatever may be, all extra cost is ₹15,000. So this is the overhead expense. Okay, clear now? Now the next topic is discount. So what is discount? The rebate or reduction is given on a selling price is called the discount. The rebate or the reduction, that means the less amount that is given on the selling price, is called the discount. We all are aware about the discount because in our Bongaigaon, many shops are there, especially the malls, Mega Mart, Vishal Mega Mart and other places. Before the puja, before Diwali, you can see discounts are given even in the Flipkarts and Amazon, the online shopping carts. They are giving discounts and all. So about discount, we know already. No, now this one, you have these things you have to remember. Already you have read it. Cost price is the price at which an item is purchased. Mark price is the price on the item. Discount is the reduction given on the mark price. Selling price or net price is the price payable after reducing the discount from the mark price. So selling price and net price is what? After giving the discount. Suppose one item is cost is ₹100 and you are given 10% discount, 10 rupees discount. So how much you are paying? You are paying actual price is 100 and you are paying 10 rupees less, so you are paying, it is 90 rupees, correct? So selling price is the 90 rupees. So and discount equal to marked, this is marked price, okay, not market price. Many students are pronouncing it market, it's marked. Marked price minus selling price. Now what is marked price? You can see in the Vishal Mega Mart, in the Bazaar India, and many places, if you go and buy one substance, one tag is given where the cost is written. The cost is written. That cost, what is written on any item, not only in Vishal or anywhere, on any shop, if you go to buy even a biscuit, even the cloths, even the any other things, even the pen or anything, the price that is written on the box or the price written on the item is the marked price. Now if the shopkeeper takes less amount, then that is the discount. And after taking the less amount, how much you are paying, that is the selling price. Okay, so discount equal to marked price minus selling price. A rate of discount is, or the discount percent equal to discount by marked price into 100. If there is no discount, then mark price and selling price will be same. Mark price will be equal to 100 into selling price by 100 minus discount percent. selling price is equal to mark price into discount 100 minus discount percent by 100. So these formulas you have to remember while solving this exercise. Okay.